I was digging holes in my backyard for no particular reason and found this white cockroach doing cockroach stuff. Not very well, you know, because it doesn't have a face. Pretty sure the eyes are on the face. I'm not saying all successful cockroaches have eyes, I'm just saying eyes are useful to not get captured. I kept it in a petri dish overnight for a good night's sleep in preparation for its flight back home. But it turned into a black cockroach.